A former police chief in the Hill Country has now surrendered his license to be a police officer. Thomas Williams resigned last week as chief of the Cottonwood Shores Police Department. Williams had been investigated back in March after his fiancée was injured in an incident at a hotel in Horseshoe Bay. Williams has not been charged.